when we speak face to face, it's like you only hear yourself. Love the sound your own voice, you interrupt everyone else. Always acting stuck out, no self-awareness out.